The men marched away with their guns slung over their shoulders. They looked far too few to stop the British in their stride. Some kissed them farewell, and some looked on with their babies. Most turned away and took their children back inside. For what could we do? The men had made the decisions. What could we say as they marched up out of the glen? No tears stained our eyes. We had too many chores to attend to, for we were 16 unarmed women and they a platoon of fighting men. No sooner had they gone than the Redcoats had us surrounded. They said they'd hold us hostage till our men gave up the fight. We're a billet in the church. The captain gave out his orders, but we knew too well where his men planned to stay the night. But what could we do? The men had made the decisions. What could we say to keep off these Englishmen? No tears stained our eyes. We had too many plans to attend to, for we were 16 unarmed women and they a platoon of fighting men. Bertha brought them beer and spilled it over their powder. Mary let the bullocks loose and laughed as they gave chase. Sarah, Ruth and Anne seduced two guns from their soldiers. 'Twas worth a slimy kiss to see the looks upon their face. What could we do? We made our own decisions. What could we say that would aid us in our plight? No tears stained our eyes. We had too many traps to attend to, for we were 16 unarmed women and they a platoon of fighting men. Suitably prepared, Kate went to call on the captain. What a shock he got when she lifted up her skirts and pulled from beneath his sergeant's dueling pistols, saying, "Order your men into the church and no one will get hurt." What could we do? We'd made our own decisions. What could we say? There could be no turning back. No tears stained our eyes. We had prisoners now to attend to, for we were 16 armed women and they a platoon of beaten men. The great wooden latch closed upon the church door. We'll burn it to the ground, we said, if you try to escape. We each stood guard till dawn, when our men returned to the village, expecting to be heroes who would rescue us from rape. But what could they do? We had made the decisions. What could they say of our bravery that day? No tears stained our eyes, except for tears of laughter. For we were 16 fighting women, and they a platoon of fighting men.